Polish ladies and gentlemen, dear Macedonian friends, Madam Trichowska, dear Meta, there are no words that can express my gratitude to the United Macedonia diaspora for honoring me with this award, Macedonia Friendship Award. This is a very precious sign of friendship of the Macedonian people that I consider to be my people. It is an acknowledgement of mutual appreciation and respect that I will cherish always. I believe you are well aware that the Republic of Macedonia and Macedonian people are very close to my heart. I share your joys and I equally share your concerns. I'm deeply in love with your beautiful and beloved country, and it is with pleasure and joy that I always return to Macedonia. This passion I have for your country is also the reason that makes me sincerely grateful for this award and the opportunity to be with all of you here today. Your homeland is part of the European family. We share the same heritage and the same values, and it is my heart's desire to see Macedonia accessing the European Union and NATO in the near future, while at the same time protecting the most precious it has, its identity, which makes Macedonia so unique and recognized worldwide. Having said so, we can also summarize some of my efforts in relation to Macedonia the same way. I have repeatedly insisted on opening the accession negotiations, as I strongly believe that any sovereign state cannot blackmail other sovereign state, and as the EU should not have double standards, otherwise it will lose its credibility. I have constantly pointed out the progress Macedonia has been making, stressing country's economy growth and the opportunities that lie ahead. I also find it totally inappropriate that the other state intervenes with one country's internal politics. But I will not talk only about the obstacles you, or if you allow me to say, obstacles that we have faced and are still facing on this path. Rather, I would like to encourage you to be persistent and to never give up. Macedonia and Macedonian people are fighters. You have proven that so many times. Looking at you, Macedonia diaspora, I see the same passion I have seen in all Macedonian people I have met back home in Macedonia. You as diaspora have proven to be a strong support to your country,